What's up, everyone? While Jeeps are perfectly suited for off-roading, sometimes they can suffer from clearance issues, which is why so many Jeep owners install a lift kit. A lift kit increases clearance, which makes it easier to drive over rocks, ditches, brush, and anything else you might encounter on the trails. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 best Jeep lift kits on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. First we have, Best Lift Kit for Jeep Wrangler Unlimited, Rough Country 635. Most buyers found that this space kit was the perfect lift solution for Jeep Wrangler owners on a budget. Many like that you can keep the original coils and shocks, but gain the benefits of more clearance without sacrificing ride quality. Its pros are, it has a lifetime replacement warranty, it's designed for an easy at-home installation, its rear track bar bracket keeps the rear axle centered, it's designed with compatibility with the Jeep Wrangler Unlimited, and it has coil spring spacers designed for high performance during off-road driving. However, it has a poorly written instruction manual, and the parts are not labeled, which makes installation more difficult. Bottom line is, it's the best lift kit for Jeep Wrangler Unlimited. Everything you need for complete installation is included in the kit, and it has an easy bolt-on installation method used. Next we have, Best Jeep Lift Kit for Highway Driving, TerraFlex 1155-200. Buyers are impressed with how affordable this leveling kit is and how easily they were able to install it on their Jeep. The kit worked well for those that were only looking for a subtle lift and primarily wanted to level out their Jeep. Its pros are, it comes with front sway bar links, it includes all necessary hardware, it corrects the factory nose down rake, it's designed for quick and easy installation, and it works with stock length shock absorbers. However, it does not work well for off-road driving, and the instruction manual is vague at points. Bottom line is, it's the best Jeep lift kit for highway driving. It comes with front sway bar links included, and it fits a wide range of newer models. Next we have, best for the money, True 2 Lift Kit by 4WSCOM. If you have never lifted a Jeep before but would like to give it a shot, you really cannot go wrong with this affordable lift kit. While it does not use the best quality materials, it gets the job done and is significantly less expensive than the other options. Its pros are, it's very affordable, it has easy installation, it includes front and rear spacers, it's constructed of high quality polyurethane, and the Jeep can be returned to stock height very easily. However, it's not as durable as metal spacers, and it makes the suspension much stiffer. Bottom line is, it's the best for the money. It's made from very strong polyurethane materials, and it gives you up to 2 inches of lift after installation. Next we have, runner-up, American Automotive CS10 BK30 RB30. This lift kit was our runner-up mostly because of its durability and quick installation. While some lift kits require a full day of installation and are a bit complicated for non-professionals, this lift kit is simple enough that installation takes a matter of hours. Its pros are, it's designed and made in the USA, it's available in a black or red finish, it has straightforward bolt-on installation, it's constructed of durable high-grade steel, and it includes all the necessary hardware and both front and rear shock extenders and coil spacers. However, it does not include sway bar end links, and it comes with a poor and unclear instruction manual. Bottom line is, it will be suitable for most Wrangler models. It will take only 2 hours for complete installation, and everything you need for complete installation is included in the kit. Finally, we have, best overall, MotoFab's Lift 0718 JK3F3R. Recent buyers enjoyed how this lift kit made their Jeep look after installation. They also liked that the lift kit allowed their Jeep to accommodate larger 35-inch tires, which are much better suited for tackling rough terrain than the stock tires. Its pros are, it's made in the USA, it comes with a lifetime warranty, it has bolt-on installation, it's made from high-grade powder-coated steel, and it includes all the necessary hardware and both front and rear shock extenders and coil spacers. However, installation takes a long time, and it comes with a poor and unclear instruction manual. Bottom line is, it's made with top-grade steel to last longer, it will clear up to 35 inches above the tires, and it has a 100% bolt-on installation method. There you have it, our top 5 best Jeep lift kits on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.